Many people view the robin as the first indication of spring, but there's another animal that can also claim that title. It sounds like this. Is that the call of a spring peeper, a kingfisher, a saw-whet owl, or a chorus frog? Here it is again. That's the call of a spring peeper. It's a tiny frog with a big voice you can hear on the first warm evenings of the year. And when the peepers call, spring is never far behind.